does your task forces put together on the origin anomalies?
You again.
They tried to bury their sins, but instead...
A war is coming. I've seen it in my dreams. Fire sweeping over the earth. Bodies in the streets. Cities turned to dust. Retaliation.
Get down! in the Origin facility. They're planning to clean it out and start the program back up, but they lost contact with everyone they sent in. So they just sealed the place back up.
You have
Watch out, grenade!
You're not one of them. I'd pretty much given up on being rescued.
Thank God she's okay. Give her a comlink.
Hello?
Ms. Wade, we're gonna get you out of there, but you're gonna have to move quickly.
I need to get to my dad.
Where is he?
Some kind of classified facility. I've never heard of it. There isn't even a street address, just UTM coordinates. The entrances are all hidden, but I have passcodes.
I've already got the data.
You have two.
First things first, get to the roof. The helo's on the way.
You mean a helicopter? Can we drive instead? My car's downstairs in the parking garage.
What, are you afraid of flying?
Kind of.
Somebody's gonna trust me. You're safer in the air.
Yeah, right.
You won't do it for the rest of us.
Hurry! Let's go get my dad.
You're not going anywhere but a safe house till this is over.
What?
Don't worry. Your father will be joining you as soon as we pick him up.
No way! I'm not going anywhere until I know he's okay.
Forget it. I'm not taking any more chances.
What a mess. You don't mess around, do you? Why are all the floors lighting up? Uh-oh. Somebody's pressing the call buttons. Get ready! Here we go again. This sucks. You don't have to kill everybody! Sorry I freaked out. I'm just not used to being shot at. What's going on? What happened to the power? I'll wait here. There you are. How did we get separated? I remember the power going out in the elevator. Then the next thing I knew, I was arriving on the top floor and you were gone.
You should have a visual on the evac chopper.
Oh my God! This is crazy. I am not waiting here. My dad's in danger.
Your dad will be fine. You're the one I'm worried about. You just need to calm down.
Sorry.
Miss Wayne! What the hell is she thinking? She's headed for the garage. You've got to cut her off before she gets herself killed. methods are very unpleasant.
I'll take my chances.
Stubborn little bitch, isn't she? Was, but I'm guessing Harlan Wade since he started the program.
for the trouble, but I just made it to my car.
Miss Wade, you'll just wait a minute.
I can't. I have to go.
Miss Wade. Fuck it. Get to the roof of the parking garage for a pickup. You can still get there before her.
This way!
See you in one piece.
You guys can make out later. Just get that bird in the air.